Hello, welcome back to Mechanical Engineering Design. This is a student project that was supposed to design a farm sprayer. This is a prototype. Farm sprayer consists of a cover, that's a motor, servo motor to operate the sprayer, consists of electronic spray gun, container to hold the liquid or the chemicals. It also consists the wheels, which are driven by servo motors. So if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share, because it means a lot to me. Thank you for watching.